everybody again on Simplyfoodea YouTube channel. Today we'll talk about very important topic: how to search for a job in food safety, food quality, or any other job. And I will explain for you different strategies how you can find your career. Just you need an internet connection and your laptop, or even your mobile or the computer. You'll enter the LinkedIn website, then write in the search area, you'll write the job title you're searching for. For example, we're having here the food safety specialist job. So you'll write in the search area, you'll write food safety specialist. And there is a many different profiles will appear for you in this job. You enter to any profile and you must focus on very important things as the skills which are for the job or for this profile. What are the certificates and the courses he have attained? What is his education? And you can download the profile and study all the courses mentioned and all the skills mentioned and work on yourself on these items. You can send a friend request to this profile, or even send him your CV to read it, to give you advices, or even you might ask him for help. There is another strategy. You will write the company name, then you will write the HR, stands for the human resources. For example, if the Simplyfoodea are companies, you will write Simplyfoodea HR, and you can send your CV. Another criteria, you write the name of the job. After the mentioning the job, click on the LinkedIn website and you will find different jobs vacancies. Although you can have a connection with any recruitment agency or headhunters on the LinkedIn, also very important, and you can send him also your CV. Another strategy from the LinkedIn, you can enter any discussion groups and you can ask others about the job you are searching for and what are the skills and what are the certificates you must have to get in this job. You can find that LinkedIn was one of the most important and most famous websites that helps you to know what actually the job description you are seeking for or how to promote in your job career. Also, you can find the other famous social media website, the Facebook. Also, there is discussion groups. Also, there is discussion pages. Search in the search area for any job you are searching. Another also strategy, you can enter the YouTube as you are making now, and for example, our channel Simplyfoodea, and you can study and learn our training videos. You can see the different training classes, and you can even watch a documentary about the thing you are searching for. Sometimes the documentary are very useful, makes the information more easy to be understood. Also, you can search in any search engine for the company. For example, any search engine, you will search for the company name, then you will enter their website, have their phone number and phone them, or even know their location and go there and fill an application, give them your CV, or even have a list out 10 or 20 or 30 companies. Each one of this company, you must never give up and go to the companies and contact with them to send them your CV and your updated CV. Also, there is another strategy about the vacancies websites on the internet. There you can search on any search engine and you will write vacancies website or vacancy website. On this vacancies website, you will make the search as below. The job name, for example, food safety specialist, and you write vacancy and you write your company, and just search and you will find the results and go to know the job description of each job vacancy. Also, there is another strategy, either in LinkedIn or Facebook or any search engine, you will search for the course you want to attend. For example, the HACCP course, Hazard Analysis and Critical Control. You will have a contact number. You must call and know when the training will be, what's the time training. For example, the training will be from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. You know, must know all these details. Also, you must know who is the instructor, and you can search for him on the LinkedIn to know more about the instructor. You can also download the data of the course you are attending. Also, you must know what the cost of this course. In this course, you will have good relations with others. Don't just take a course and it's fine. No, you must have good relations and good communication skills with others, because these other people are also working in other companies, so they can help you. If there is any vacancy appear to them, they can help you in this part. Also, you can give them your CV. When you are entering any training, it's better to have, or any course, it's better to have your CV. Just put it with your friends and give them your CV to search, to help you in searching for the job. And final thing, you must have a good personality in the course to fully understand what is happening there, just not to sit in the training and just you are sitting in the training just a listener. No, you must understand, and if you don't understand anything, ask one, twice, and third, three times. Don't feel shame to have your application, to fill up application different companies, and don't feel ashamed to send your CV even by yourself to HR agencies and to the company HR. And good luck for all, and remember, don't give up ever. Don't give up, and best luck for all of you. If you find this video are helpful for you, don't forget to share it and give us your feedback. Again, thank you all of you, and good luck for all of you. Everybody, again on Simplyfoodea YouTube.